Hey guys, we're back with the next episode of Fable the Lost Chapters. I think we're towards endgame here. I don't know how many more there will be. I did start Pokemon, in case you noticed that. And I do want to do Shrith. It's a text-based game. It's a lot of reading, as you can tell. If you can't by now from my channel, I like to read aloud. No point in just reading aloud to myself, right? So that's why I post those videos and stuff like that. So, hey, let's just get back into Fable and see where we're headed now, right? Hope your days are going well. I'm eating a little bit too, so you might see that.
Got some sausage and a little bit of pancake and toast.
Garlic toast.
What a display of power.
Yeah. It's me. Ha! I don't know what we're doing. Apparently we have something that we're going to right now. The volume is a bit loud on this. For myself and probably for you. So let me pop that down a little bit more. So it won't be so aggressive. I do want you to be able to hear me, and I do want you to be able to hear the game, but you know, not so much. Okay, that's a bit loud, but you know, it is what it is. I want to do the archery contest. In this episode. But where am I going? I don't even remember. Oh, I'm going to the graveyard, apparently. There seems to be fast travel point for that, so what I want to do is go to Witchwood. Or the actual place. Not Hope Glade is the name of it. I want to go to Not Hope Glade and do the they won't let me out of this.
Your lordship, we are blessed.
Oh, it's because I'm your mayor, I'm your lordship. That's nice. Wouldn't let me go to that whole glade. Can I just fast travel to you? The graveyard at least? Yeah. Because I did not want to see them.
Thank you.
The graveyard gates are locked. No point me staying here if I come.
Oh, this is stupid. I wouldn't bother if I were you. He just sits in his hut talking to...
What's this demon doing?
Leave me alone, you organic bastard.
Open this window, sure. Okay, here's the hut. I've been up here.
You have a whole set? That must be worth a bleeding fortune.
Yeah, I smashed open the crypt and it was all just lying there.
You'd better hide it to make sure no one else steals it.
Don't worry. I've got it stashed all over the yard. No one's going to find it. Not even them undead what's wandering around. Only thing I didn't manage to hide before they turned up was the helmet. It'll be all right here for now, and I'm keeping them gates locked till I can sell the lot.
Shh! What was that? Someone's out there. I better go.
Yes. Get out of my house, you bloody peasant.
All right, I'm leaving. I just needed somewhere to sleep.
You look at him waving.
Oh, hello. Guild business, is it,
That's
eh?
That's right.
Hmm? You want to go through them old kingdom gates? I tell you, they ain't been opened for generations. They say that only Nostro the gatekeeper could open them. But old Nostro died a couple of hundred years ago, and now the secret's buried with him in his crypt. I suppose you'll be wanting access to the graveyard. Mm-hmm. Well... Let's go. Nostro's crypt is on the far side of the graveyard, over the river and up the hill.
Through the woods. You following?
Look, the undead are rising again. I told you. Path doesn't really lead anywhere. Graves are ancient and haven't been touched for years. How did you know that was buried there?
Thank you. I don't even know what this quest is about. Dude, there's three keys in this graveyard? This is ridiculous. Pardon me as I fish, please. What, I shouldn't have one after a million views of the game? Master Albert is in there after a noble mission.
My armor, my helmet, my sword, and my shield. You gathered for me, so the path I shall yield.
Where is it? Oh, no, it's just the demon.
So, you helped the Old One recover his armor. I'll let you through then. Be careful, though. I don't want your finger marks all over me.
Why did I touch you? We open our map.
Into the
the sword to pull out of a rock. This open sesame. A hit?
You've received a new quest card.
It's a door.
Check the guild for more quests.
She's totally in on it. For sure. 1000%. You've been jealous of me. This whole time. This augmentation really needs that. Yeah. chest over here. Nice fucking chest. Come from Old Observer. Our chest must be open. See? My gosh, I need other chest.
You don't!
Where's this way? Don't miss out on anything.
Stop right there!
That's in the chest. Torture chamber.
Oh.
Is that mummy?
I told you. Touch me again, and I'll wring your neck. Wait. I know you. No, it's a trick. You're not my son. The bastard's playing with my head. But it really is you, isn't it? What the hell were you thinking coming here? Don't you see he'll take us both? Never mind. We've got to get out of here. Get this damn cage open.
Now, but we must hurry.
Can I kill all these people on the way in here?
Jack!
Come. It isn't polite to leave without saying goodbye.
Bastard!
This child of yours is quite the hero, dear Scarlet. Did you know he's been crowned arena champion? You would have been so proud of him. It must run in the family. That and getting locked up in one of my charming little cells.
You disgusting freak. Let him go. He doesn't know anything.
Oh, I think you'll find he knows a great deal. You see, the arena seal I gave him has been showing me his every movement. It has been most entertaining. Digging up graves, saving old fools, meeting with that crazy sister of his.
Teresa?
Yes, it appears your darling little daughter is alive too. She's told him all about the sword. And that wretched bloodline of yours. And now, my sweet, you're going to tell me where the key is.
What, we're just defeated? Let's see. Well.
Just get yourself nice and comfortable there.
This could be the end of this episode.
We'll be back to get you and the other scum later. Then. We'll have a bit of fun. He'll enjoy it, won't he, Tibbs?
Go to hell, pig.
Temper, Tibbs, temper. You should keep all that energy for later. You'll need it then. Oh, and don't try any of that funny will stuff. It won't work in here. The boss made sure of that.
Hey, you, in the cell, next year. I guess you're the one they've been hot cloakering all this time. I could hear you squealing all the way down here, mate. Nothing to be ashamed of. They know their pain here. Wait a minute, I know who you are. You're that ranger, ain't you?
Mm-hmm.
Beat the arena and let the big prize go to save Pretty Little Whisper, didn't you? Oh, we don't get your kind in here often. What'd you do? Kill a mare? Slice up some pigs? Bet the warden can't believe his damn luck. It's his birthday today, you know. The vicious bastard. Every year, he has us dragged out of our cells, shows us a little sunshine so we know what we're missing, and sticks us back in. Doesn't do it out of the kindness of his heart, either. They race us round the courtyard and take bets on who'll win. Then the winner gets a trip to the warden's office and, well, what goes on in there is too cruel to mention. Still, at least you get a good look at his place. And there's more than books and furniture in there.
You done talking or what? Alright, that's gonna be the end of this episode. Thank you so much for joining me. We'll see you next time. You know what I'm gonna say? Peace. Mm-hmm.